Luka Doncic coming off a career-high 34 points Friday against New Orleans, taking on Paul George and the OKC Thunder. George missed the last game, his first time out of action this season. Smitty! Oh no, that's Luka Doncic pulling the Smitty. Smitty's under the rim nominee right there as Luka puts on the brakes, making Paul George hit the deck. George, though, how would he answer? How about a Diesel's Dunks nominee? A windmill! He's the only man on that side of the floor. Easy two for Paul George, making the difficult look easy. We may see that on the top 10 later on this evening. Tied up in the fourth quarter, though. Doncic makes a tough three for the lead. He had 25 to go along with 7 assists, 93-90 Dallas. George, though, responds. Russell Westbrook finds George for a three on the wing. PG-13 pulling up at the same spot, knocking another one down. He had 36 on Sunday. OKC by 6. Later on, PG-13 turns it over. DeAndre Jordan going to get the ball and flush it home. 12 points and 17 rebounds for DeAndre in this one. And he dunks it over Paul George. Mavs down by 1 now, under a minute left. Dennis Smith Jr. driving, brings it back out. And then the OKC defense just lets him go right back to the hoop. DSJ, 2 games since coming back from a wrist injury, 14 in each of them. Dallas by 1, 104-103. Same score, Paul George on the drive. He's going to miss a step-back jumper. Jordan with the rebound, and he's fouled. Now, just a 45% free throw shooter for his career, but 70% this year, he makes 1 of 2. So it's a 2-point game, and at the buzzer, Russell Westbrook, who was just 4 of 22 in the ball game, misses the 3 and what would have been a win for the Thunder. Instead, Dallas improves to 15-3 at home this season, 105-103 the final.